Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. You See It. I'm back! All right, listen. So, like I was telling y'all, I was getting ready to... I was buying a car off of Carvana, right? And today is the day that I get the car. So, I'm going to let you guys in on everything that happened. Hopefully, I can get some footage, get some content, and it'll be exciting, and I can give you my experience on my delivery, and we'll be back. Hey, we out here. Ba-da-da.
I gotta get me a cut. Yo, rough. My joint is not but man, I've been hooping.
So, what's up, y'all? I'm back. Alright, so I had a little situation to where they were supposed to be delivering my car to where I originally wanted them to deliver it to. But unfortunately, everybody wanted to call out of work today. But it's okay. They scheduled a place for me to meet them, which is out here at a gas station. So I got me an Uber, came out here. Hopefully everything goes well. I'm just waiting on the delivery driver to get here so we can make the transaction. And boom, get everything squared away. And yeah, so that's pretty much what's going on. Yo, this is weird. I'm literally like sitting outside a gas station and somebody came up to offer me like some change.
I don't get it.
Some loose change. There's nothing. Like, it's weird. I don't like it out here. Like, come on, hurry up. Cause I'm literally just sitting here just and drinking coffee. Oh man, this is such a great experience. Thanks, Carvana. My beard is pushing my finger down right there. Yeah. Oh, no, man. I'm nervous. I'm a little nervous.
This truck had me nervous. I thought it was them. But they packed in there like sardines.
I was like, I know that ain't.
But yeah, they are packed in that room. Whoa, can you breathe?
All right, y'all. So, the delivery driver just called me. She said that she was running a little bit behind, as expected, and she'd be here in 10 to 15 minutes. So, that is good information. So, I'm just waiting on now just her to arrive with the car. And, yeah, so I can give you all a little tutorial. I probably won't show too much of everything because I'll do another video showing you like a full walk around. Let you see the inside and out, under the hood and all that stuff. But I'll kind of at least get the delivery, some of the process, and then we'll go from there. Right? All right. Peace. Hey, you guys, it is here. Didn't get a chance to get it coming off the actual car hauler because, I mean, this is an unexpected delivery because of certain circumstances. But overall, everything is good. Everything is nice. It looks good. There are some dings that's got to be fixed. I think this happened. I don't know if you can see it on top. This happened in transport, so I'm glad that the delivery driver pointed that out for me. You can see it on the top there, and you can see it on the top here. But overall, everything else looks good, and I'm gonna give you guys a full tutorial. The tire is low. You see that? It's really low on the passenger side right here. So we gotta put some air in the tire. They probably let the air out the tire when they was putting it on the car hauler. So yeah, but overall, man, it is nice. I'm excited.